What's up, guys? I am doing a Anthony Edwards career simulation, so please drop a like because these take a long time to do and this is my first time doing it. So tell me if y'all enjoy this site. Let's get to it. Okay, guys, so Giannis is your MVP, Ja Morant is your Rookie of the Year, Dennis Schroeder is your Sixth Man of the Year, Kawhi Leonard, DPOY, Bam Adebayo, Most Improved, and Mike Budenholzer is your Coach of the Year. Andre Drummond, All-NBA Second Team. Okay, so the Milwaukee Bucks beat the Los Angeles Clippers in 7 games. Giannis is your Finals MVP. Draft lottery time. Let's see who's gonna end up with Anthony Edwards. Okay. Ooh, imagine if he goes to the Warriors. That'll be insane. Okay, let's go to the NBA draft. I'm on controller, so this will take a long time. So let's see. First pick, Cavaliers, Isaac Okoro. What a bust. Warriors select. Is that a trade? Oh, they select Obi Toppin. Oh no, the Hornets, and they select Anthony Edwards. So yeah. Alright, Hornets are gonna pick up Anthony Edwards. By the way, this is not a rebuild, it's just career simulation. Okay, so Anthony Edwards is starting, getting 34 minutes a game. Dwight Howard, they got him in free agency. Look at that hair. Alex Len, they got him. I don't see anything else really insane. Okay, let's just see. Okay, well, I'll see. Okay, end of the season, Giannis ends the MVP. Anthony Edwards is your Rookie of the Year as we go 41-41. He hardcore carried. Did he make an all-star team? I didn't even check. If I can find it. Oh no, he just got Rookie of the Year on Rookie First Team. Dennis Schroeder is your Sixth Man of the Year, Kawhi Defensive Player of the Year, and Kristaps Porzingis Most Improved. Mike Budenholzer Coach of the Year. Did he make an All-NBA team? No, he didn't. Wait, no. Alright, no, he did not. Defensive team, I doubt it. Okay. So, yep, we already saw his stats. And they did not make the playoffs as they went 41-41 as they were just out by one game. Okay, I'll see y'all guys next. So the Brooklyn Nets win the NBA championship, beating the Memphis Grizzlies in 6 games. Kevin Durant is your finals MVP. Ian Mahimi retired. Draft lottery time. The Hornets get the 14th overall pick. Any other picks? Did they do any trades? No, they did not. Okay. The Hornets select Daishi Nix with the 14th pick. They're gonna pick up the team option on Miles Bridges, PJ Washington, Cody Martin, and Caleb Martin. Are they twins? Hold up. Cody. Okay. This is weird. They have the same face skin and everything. They have the same age, same salary, same size, same weight. One's a 74 and one's a 72, but okay. Oh my gosh. The Hornets got Kawhi Leonard to team up with Anthony Edwards, a dynamic duo. Everybody else is still trash, though. Oh, my bad. Kawhi Leonard. Wow. Locked up for how many more years? Let me check. If I could find it. There we go. 4 years. There we go. Anthony Edwards is untouchable. Okay, so he has 3 more years. Let's see how this team does. Stretch is your MVP. The team goes 35-47. Kate Cunningham is your rookie of the year. Bobo, 6th man of the year. Anthony Davis, DPOY. And most improved is Patrick Williams with Rick Carlisle as coach of the year. No All-NBA team for Anthony Edwards, and the Hornets did not make the playoffs. The Nets won the NBA championship, beating the Mavericks. Kevin Durant is your finals MVP in 5 games. LeBron James retired. They're going to pick up the team option on Anthony Edwards and PJ Washington. They will not pick up the team option on Shaquille O'Neal. Let's go to free agency.
So, Anthony Edwards is a 91 overall at 21 years old, playing 35 minutes a game. I'll see you on the... Anthony Edwards, one-time All-Star on Team Giannis. Wow. The Hornets actually do a big improvement and go 57-25. Giannis is the MVP. Imone Bates is the Rookie of the Year. Dennis Schroeder, 6th man of the year for the Spurs. Anthony Davis, DPOY. And Nikhil Alexander Walker, most improved. David Fizdale, coach of the year. Okay. Did he make any All-NBA teams? Yes, he did. All-NBA 13. What did he do? 28 points, 6 rebounds, 4 assists, 1 steal, and a half a block. All defensive team, maybe? No. No, he didn't. Oh my gosh. That couldn't... What? They were 59. Hold up. Who did they get on their team? Just Dunton? Did they really carry them that bad? Wow. Okay, I'll see you in there. So the Charlotte Hornets lose to the Minnesota Timberwolves in the conference finals, as the Minnesota Timberwolves move on to win the NBA championship, and D'Angelo Russell is the finals MVP. The Hornets will be accepting the team option on Anthony Edwards. I'll see you in there. So the Hornets got a team was on. The Hornets made some moves. They got Spencer Dinwiddie and Wendell Carter and Montrez. Wow. Oh, they got Taco. Wait, hold on. Is he in the G League or something? I can't do anything still yet. Alright. See y'all in after All-Star. Anthony Edwards, 2-time All-Star on Team Luka. Money Bates, 1-time All-Star. Started. Wow. Okay. See y'all at the end of the season. The Hornets actually did worse than last season. Luka Doncic is MVP. Imone Bates. Oh. Wait, wasn't he just rookie of the year? I'll check that. Okay. 6th man of the year, Tyrese Haliburton, Anthony Davis, DPOY. Chet Holmgren must improve. Okay, I'll definitely change that. Taylor Jenkins, coach of the year. Smoking really don't be sick of me. It was 28.65. If they get the 11th seed. Let me just see this build. So this is the right one. I'm gonna have to wait till the off season. Go ahead and simulate playoffs. After blowing a 3-0 lead to the Washington Wizards in the conference finals, the Hornets lose, and the Wizards win in 7. Onyeka Okongwu is your finals MVP, beating the Hawks. Okay, I'm gonna go fix that, what I said I would go fix. Is this weird that the Thunder have picked 3, 5, 6, and 8? Okay, really weird. Okay, we have pick. Find it. Who are we again? We're the Hornets. Y'all are probably yelling at me. Oh, 20. I see it. Okay. In the qualifying offer to Anthony Edwards as he enters free agency. Get a player progression. Y'all are gonna sit here and watch it with me. And here we go, here's the moment of truth. Yes, he stays. But Kawhi, oh my gosh, it got worse. Inside scoring is mid-range, 3-point is inside defense. Oh, hold on. Wow. His IQ, his difficulties, his playmaking, his everything. Wow. Okay, I'll see y'all at the end of the season. Oh, he's in the rotation. 10 minutes a game. And most importantly, Anthony was 37 minutes a game. Kawhi Leonard was progressing hardcore. But Anthony Edwards is just getting started. Alright, see y'all in All-Star break. Alright, Team Luka. Quality MVP. DOA Johnson, Rookie of the Year. Zaire Williams, sixth man, Giannis DPOY, and Jaden McDaniels, most improved, with Dwayne Casey being coach of the year. Anthony Edwards makes all NBA second team. He averaged 31, 7 and 4. Wow. Okay. And the Hornets did make the playoffs as the 12th. So the Charlotte Hornets are defeated in the first round by the Minnesota Timberwolves. In 6 games. Let's go to the offseason. So I accidentally skipped past it, but Atlanta Hawks win the NBA Finals, beating the Knicks in 6 games. Trae Young is your Finals MVP. So Stephen Curry must have retired. If I could find him, yes he did. He wasn't on the team. Wow, okay. The first Kyle Lowry didn't make the Hall of Fame, but alright. But he does get his jersey retired. I just realized that the Hornets got the first round pick from the Brooklyn Nets and got the second overall pick. Wow. So with the second pick, Portland Trail Blazers picked Mikey Williams first overall. Okay, who did the Hornets take? They took Bronny. Wow. So LeBron James Jr. is an 81 overall. Wow. Why do him and Mikey look the exact same? Just he has a little bit of blonde hair. Okay. They also took Nathaniel Sasson and Trevor Neals. Okay. Team player options. Okay. Hockey Roberts in the regular. So Anthony Edwards is a 97 overall, getting37 minutes a game. He got Bonnie by the Anthony Edwards, 4-time All-Star on Team Giannis. Tyrese Halliburton, 1-time All-Star. I really don't really check this, but I just thought of this. And Anthony Edwards won the 3-point contest. Wow. I didn't even skip past it, but okay, what is it? If I could find it, league history. LaMelo Ball won MVP. Rookie of the year was Bronny for the Hornets. Sixth man was Defensive player of the year was James Wiseman on the Timberwolves. Vernon Carey Jr. was the most improved player. These were your All NBA teams. Anthony Edwards made the second. And they did make the playoffs. Let me just see his stats. Averaged 30 points, 8 rebounds. Assist, 5.1 assists. Okay. Was Sierra there in the ninth? Right in the middle. Alright. See you at the end of the playoffs. Losing the first round to the OKC Thunder in 7 games. The playoffs are gonna come. So Anthony Edwards is getting 37 minutes a game. So I had 98 overall. If you didn't see, my game crashed, but Anthony Edwards is right here. 37 minutes a game, 98 overall. Kawhi Leonard is still here. He's been falling off recently. Started off. San Antonio started off bad, got better. And then went to Toronto, went to LA, and then came to us and started getting terrible. Wow. Another All-Star break, and I'm just looking for, what's his name? Anthony Edwards. Am I legally blind or is he not here? He is not here. He is a 98. What is he? He's averaging. Oh, his stats are kind of down. Meaning his rebounds and his points. Yeah. Let's just see this. This is an auto draft class, though. Okay. Oh! Who projected the first pick? Oh yeah, we are 10-39.